Hey, my Legion, how y'all doing today? My first review for Going Flake in a long time. I think I bought out by Utz. I know, I think the Zlonovic said you don't see that label anymore, but I saw three different things, like the regular Park Ride, the Southern Heat one. I think I reviewed those before. This is something I haven't reviewed. Cracklin' Strips. Yeah, it's like fried up pork fat with attached skin. Chicharrones, Molly seasoned with red pepper. Now, I got these at the new Dollar General. They were $2.25, but they had a special $3 for $5. I should have got $3 for $5, but I didn't feel like paying $5. I should have gotten that. That was a better deal. Let's try them out. Oh, it's tough on your teeth, though.
I guess they're loud. I hear it crunching all the way across the room.
I know, you gotta be real careful with these.
I better not try one. I don't want to pop my crown off again.
No. That's what happened. You gotta be real careful. Damn. So that's those, remember those dowels we used to get? The pork dowels or whatever it was? No. And that hard skin? Like that.
Boy, you don't want to eat those in a movie theater.
They're good though, but these are really hard.
Either
you have to be very careful. No, that's not what it's supposed to be.
What's that?
It's supposed to be that
hard?
You know, just like that guy made them though. But I don't know if the ones he homemade was as tough as these. Damn.
That's what I say. Maybe they're too old and hard.
No, these are. What's the date on these?
That doesn't matter. That doesn't
matter. Damn.
Those are all just guesstimates, those dates.
$2.49.
Really, yeah, dates don't really mean anything.
Yeah, January 16th, 2024. Yeah, these are really hard. And be very careful eating these. Flavor-wise, I'd probably give them a 9 out of 10. It tastes good, but I mean, as far as like hurting your teeth, I'd probably give them a 7 out of 10. Man, I'm glad I didn't pay. I get 3 for $5. So, hope you like this review, buddy. Till next time, please. Take care, my lead. And it is pretty spicy with the red pepper on there. All right, take care, buddy. Okay, I did a review of it. I mean... They have good taste. I did a rating of these, but I can't in good conscience recommend these to anybody. They're just way too tough on your teeth. Unless you're in love with your dentist, I wouldn't recommend getting these. I'm glad I didn't get them for $3 for $5. It says cut thicker with a softer bite. Bullshit. And these are hard as hell. I mean, because the other ones I had, a lot of people, they had like, I mean, they're cut. They're cut differently, I mean, and they were nowhere near as hard as these. Cut thicker with a softer bite, no way. I mean, most of the skin part, the fat part's okay, but I mean, they're just not as, I just can't recommend them. You know, unless you love that. I mean, they taste okay, but you gotta be very careful eating these. I might just use these for cooking or something like that. At least soften them up a little bit. So, hope you like the video, everybody. Till next time, please. Take care, my Legion. Now, hit the oh shit button. Hey, my Legion. How y'all doing today? Please stay to the end of this video. I want to make an announcement about these things I reviewed.